Drake is set to host the first ever NBA Awards. TNT is airing its first ever NBA Awards, held right here in New York City. This event will honor all of the league's top performers on one special night, and who better to celebrate with than Mr. More Life himself, Drake, who's a huge, huge basketball fan. Now, the NBA Awards will also feature the Sports Emmy Award-winning Inside the NBA Studio team of Ernie Johnson, Charles Barkley, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, along with the other league's biggest stars, celebrity presenters, and musical performances. The categories the players will compete in are the NBA Most Valuable Player, NBA Rookie of the Year, NBA Sixth Man Award, which you know Drake will love presenting, NBA Defensive Player of the Year, NBA's Most Improved Player, NBA Coach of the Year, and guys, you can't forget to give the people what they want. So, of course, we have to throw in a little fan voting category. Let us know below in our comment section, what do you guys think about our boy Drizzy Drake hosting the first ever NBA Awards? I'll be sure to tune in, will you? Let us know below in our comment section or on Twitter using the hashtag BETBreaks. For more news, head over to BET.com and subscribe to BET Network's YouTube channel. I'm Jamela Mustafa at JMedia_, and thanks for taking a break.